My father once told me to be careful of the things you love most in the world. Because if you're not careful, that very thing can also destroy you.